Every month, Malaysian cinemas are hosting many Western movies, but almost all these movies have been censored in some parts before being presented to the audiences in the cinemas.
I'm an adult person. Once I'm going to watch movie, it means I had knowledge about that. I choose what I want to see.
I'm sick of tired of a lot of censorship in the movie I've been watching because I really don't enjoy my movie, I don't enjoy my money.
In a survey taken from 122 students of Monash University and Segi College, the following result has come. Out of 122 people we asked, 60.6% of them said no to censorship, while only 39.3% of people believe censorship is necessary in the cinemas. 57.5% of the local students said no to censorship, while the remaining 42.4% were happy with the censorship of movies. Religion, morality, and avoiding from violence were the most popular reasons among those who said yes to censorship. On the other hand, 81.2% of the international students said no to censorship, while only 18.7% of the students were happy with censorship in the Malaysian cinemas. Losing the meanings of the films, being incomplete, decreasing the quality of the movies were the most popular reasons of those who said no to censorship.
You see that we have many different opinions and many of the people are not agree with the acts of censorship in the Malaysian cinemas. This is Mary reporting for Monash Sumway.